Dimensions 4000, just by way of high-level overview, is what I call a mini systems product. Now, a mini systems product is a product that is really an all-in-one self-contained solution where you've got your user interface, your load controls, your configuration, your computer processing, all in the box or within the components that are installed in the room, and you're not relying on cabinets or other network devices that are elsewhere in the system. So with D4000, we've got, this one here happens to be the D4206 model. We've got a single circuit input. We've got load controls on the output. We have scene controls from the front panel. Now a scene, remember, is just a collection of circuits or zones recalled for future use. Underneath the cover, we have individual zone control, as well as the menu area for all of the programming, functionality, and configuration of the device. So it's really self-contained, all-in-one solution. Now, other accessories you can add to the line. You can connect aux sensors up to it for turning the lights on when people walk into the room or turning them off when they run out of the room. For areas that need what we really call a vacancy sensor operation, where you have to push a button to turn them on, but the aux sensor will turn them off when the room's vacant, we can certainly do that as well, and it's a simple programming change. We have entry stations. Now, entry stations are what you would put by a remote door for, in this case, giving access to the scenes. There's several different entry station options that are available. This one is responsible for calling scene 1, 2, 3, 4, and off. In addition, we have our Dimensions 4006, which is remote dimmers. So when you have more dimming or need more dimming capacity than you've got with the master unit, you can add Dimensions 4006, and that gives you an additional 6 dimmers.
To learn more about Leviton products, please visit Leviton.com.